Okay, so we're on our way to Trans World. We decided to stop at Johnny Rock's Dungeon. It is the largest costume store in St. Louis, if not the country, I'm not sure. It is a warehouse, so we have to go in and check some things out. We are going to the costume party at Trans World, and none of us bought costumes.
I don't know. This building is huge. I don't know how much
Yeah,
I don't know how many square foot is actual product, but this is a large warehouse. So
let's go take a look.
Let's go.
They have plenty of St. Patrick's Day. The snowman is my favorite. I see a bunny rabbit. Lots of costumes back there. I'm assuming those are for rent.
A costume?
Mm-hmm. I want one. That'd be a rabid rabbit.
Lots of costumes.
Lots of costumes.
Mrs. Claus.
Oh, I like that one. Big clown shoes.
Lots of leagues. If you look in the other row, there's more over there. Plenty of hats. So they're getting ready for St. Patrick's Day.
Right now.
Witches. Doesn't work.
And if you look, they have cameras all over the store. That looks like a clearance section, maybe.
Sorry. Thank you. Oh, they got more blow modes up there. Candles, Santa. Camo netting. Another car. Hey.
So you're getting ready for Trans World, huh?
Yes and no. Yeah, like I'm getting ready for Halloween all year.
I know, I love that. I love
that
you go someplace to see Halloween.
You order early on in the year and all summer.
See if I can get this window to activate for you.